All right, this song's called John the Fisherman by Primus. I've heard a lot about Primus, but I've actually never checked them out. So I'm actually really curious to... I've never actually heard this band before. I've heard a lot about them, but... You know, I'm actually curious to see what they have to offer. Okay. Ooh, that's kind of funky. Oh my god, I love that. That's so funky. What the? Why does it feel like I'm like in Green Hill Zone with like Sonic the Hedgehog? Give me like the bonus music. It feels like this song really reminds me of like one of the stages in Sonic. This is not a bad thing. I love it. I think this is great. How was it? Like Hydro City or whatever? He just wants to be a fisherman. Can we just get him to be a fisherman? That's all he wants to do. All he wants to do in life is just be a fisherman. Dude, this is like incredible. Dude, this riff is so fun. What genre is this? I'm so curious. Like, what genre is this? It's like funky, but also like rock. I don't know if it'd be like funk. Rock or something. I don't know. Calling John the Fisherman. Dude, I don't care what anyone says. John the Fisherman is the best fisherman of all time. I don't think anyone will deny that. This is my first experience with Primus. It's great. You want to know why it's great? Because it doesn't take itself seriously. You could tell. It knows.
Excellent performance.
It knows it's kind of silly with the lyrics, with, you know, the John the Fisherman thing. But it feels very loose. Like, everything is so cool and funky. It just... And it's like, it's not meant to be taken seriously. I could see people complaining about the vocals or whatnot, but I think the vocals perfectly fit. Because they give me a sense of, like... This is fun. Like, this is cool. Like, this is chill. Like, this reminds me of, like, some of my friends just, like, sitting around, like, playing guitar and kind of jamming or playing bass, you know? It's fun. I actually really like this. This is honestly a great song. Let me know what Primus songs are, like, really, really good, because I just kind of picked a random one. I never heard this song before. Never heard this band. So let me know what Primus songs you guys really enjoy. And take care, stay awesome, and hey, subscribe if you enjoyed.